While many recipients enjoy streaming audio from their phone to their processor using the direct connectivity feature, if you prefer a hands-free option while talking on the phone, you can always leverage the Cochlear wireless phone clip. The built-in microphone will transmit your voice so you don't have to hold your phone in your hand. To use this device for the first time, you will want to make sure it is charged by using the included cable. The light will be a steady red while charging and will change to a blinking green light when charging is complete. Next, you'll want to pair it to your sound processor. Think of pairing as introducing your phone clip to your Nucleus 7 sound processor. Like an introduction, it only needs to happen one time. Start with your processor off. Turn on the phone clip by sliding the side button down and remove the silver cap. Next, using the included tool found in your kit or any pen, press the white button on the back side of the phone clip. It will flash yellow when it's in pairing mode. Turn your processor back on, and a blue light on your processor will indicate that pairing has completed. Then we'll need to pair your phone clip to your Bluetooth-enabled phone. For our purposes, we're using an iPhone. Pairing instructions for Android or other Bluetooth phones can be found in your user guide. Push the Bluetooth pairing button on the back side of the phone clip until you see a blue light on top of the phone clip. Then, tap the settings icon on your phone, then tap Bluetooth, tap the new device called Hearing Aid Phone. You'll see the word connected when it's successfully paired. Remember, you will only need to complete the initial pairing process once. Attach the phone clip to the included neck loop, or you can also clip it to your shirt. To use the phone clip, once you place or receive a call, you may have to select Hearing Aid Phone as the audio source to ensure it's streaming through your phone clip instead of directly to your Nucleus 7 sound processor or to the speaker on the phone. Now you're up and running.